What's going on, guys? I am Data Waifu, and today I have a data visualization video showcasing. Today's video is about the most popular My Hero Academia characters between 2016 and 2021. The data based on Google searches. The results are not 100% accurate. Any suggestions? Leave some feedback below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a comment and let me know what you want to see next. Subscribe now and turn on notifications for more data charts. Thanks for watching!